Lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the loads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. He's had a shot! He's delivered all right! So it's a great start, but we've seen teams surprise themselves with early goals before and sit back. They've got to avoid that. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal. Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium. Towering header! That's a half-decent try. That's a little unfortunate. You had a lot of people worried then. Poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away. Ball through needs to be good here. Big chance. Just shakes the shoot. And already they're looking to run away with it. Oh, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim. It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking. The finish was made a lot easier. So the lead now is 2. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves. And the counter is on. Gets it back. It's a clear foul, and the referee's got a decision to make. The referee has given a free kick just outside the box. It's a ticking off and needs to be very careful now. He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter. Looking to widen the gap even further here. Van Dijk ready to try one. He's had a crack. Helps available out wide. He's got away. And Messi! That is wayward. Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do. Van Dijk. Looks to clip it forward. Can he score? Big relief. It just needed better contact. Saka. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Forward it goes. Trying to play it through. Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated. Sluice, who's getting there? He's got away. Looking to shoot. And Dyke has made his impact already. Has he found his man? And it's Messi. Messi plays it out to the wing. Nice touch. Now the cross. Marcus Rojo spreads it towards the left. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Lucas Moura. He's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time. Reflections on the first half. Oh, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it. A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. The game has already resumed here. Nothing changed to either side during the break. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. It's Eriksen. Chance! Going for goal! Looking to get there first. Iniesta. Messi. That looks a good ball. It's in, and that looks to be very much like an own goal. Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment. Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one. That's the end of that. It all started well enough. And he's going long. And play for a goal kick. Son Heung-min. Eriksen battles to win it back. And through to the goalkeeper. Going through. Rojo. Alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Real chance to break. He's away. Chan, can he finish? And it's there! Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper. Excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner. Pushes it out wide. He's made sure that that won't get through. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Quality deserted them when they really needed it. Eriksen trying again there.